What does the movie The 40-Year-Old Virgin and your core have in common? If you don't use it, you lose it. In this video, I'm gonna show you exactly what the core is and how to use it with only one quick and immediately applicable secret. First, let's get all the boring stuff out of the way. The word core is often misunderstood. The core is actually the muscles from the top of your rib cage to the bottom of the pelvis and all the way around. It includes the front abs, obliques, and back muscles. And if you speak anatomy douche like myself, rectus abdominis, transverse abdominis, internal and external obliques, multifida, extensors, and diaphragm. If you're looking to get a toned midsection, want to hit the golf ball further, or you just want to have a healthier low back, having a stronger core is key. What's the number one secret to obtaining a stronger core? Using your diaphragm to breathe. Diaphragmatic breathing. The diaphragm muscles that control breathing actually are the same muscles that control all the core muscles. Therefore, when you're breathing properly using your diaphragm, you'll be able to stabilize your core and make it a lot stronger. Think of the diaphragm as wires holding up a bridge, with the bridge being your spine. If your wires aren't properly functioning, the bridge will completely collapse. If your diaphragm isn't properly functioning, your spine will break in half. Just kidding, but your spine will be pretty badly compromised. So what's the best way to get you from breathing from your diaphragm? Supine belly breathing for the win. Step one, lay on your back with your thumbs pushing on the bottom of the rib cage with your fingers wrapping around the front of your diaphragm. Step two, take a deep inhalation to your stomach, trying to push out the ribs and stomach using the diaphragm. Step three, exhale and get all the air out of your body. When you think you've got it all out, just keep exhaling. Now, step four, on your next inhalation, don't just push your fingers and thumbs using your diaphragm, but also inhale your air into your low back to push your body away from the ground. Step five, repeat for 8 to 20 breaths, simultaneously using a diaphragm to push your entire core outwards. This method is not only great for achieving a stronger core, but it will also decrease the hormone responsible for belly fat, cortisol. Did I just make your day? Did I ruin it? Either way, thank you for watching this far. If you're part of the cool group, please share this with friends and family. And if you haven't subscribed to my weekly fitness newsletter with more videos like this, go to dcfitpros.com/subscribe-me. I'm Dylan Conrad from DC Fitness, signing off.